I can get out of it. It'll be too rich for their blood. It's a long drop for them. I don't think
that's Pat Kerwin
that.
At work.
He's going to go to the Tennessee spot.
Well, as promised, we are going to be sitting down here in just a few moments with Brian Lee, former quarterback of the National Football League. He walked over here. Obviously, everybody's working on the sled. So, Brian, good to see you again, my friend. And, you know, he knows firsthand all the pressures that are involved in being a top draft pick and everything that it involves in being a pro at the NFL level. So, it's our pleasure right now to welcome in Brian Lee, former NFL player. Brian,
we were on the other side and getting over here, but I talked to some of you guys. I wanted to make sure I get over and meet you guys and do some of this.
Yeah, well, thank you for joining us. And if you could sit down with the four or five quarterbacks that think they're going in the first round, and they were all sitting in front of you, let's have that talk. What are you going
to
say to them?
Well, luckily, I was blessed to spend a lot of time with them at the scouting combine this year. The NFL had asked me to come and mentor them through that process. So I got an opportunity to work with Deshaun and Mitch and Pat Mahomes, Davis Webb, and Mr. Peterman from Pittsburgh. So the thing I told them mostly, the technical side so much fundamentally, I just said, just because you're a great football player doesn't make you a great person. And that's a solid foundation to build from there. Enjoy what's about to happen, but understand that just because you're a good football player doesn't mean you're better than anybody else.
Take us back in time to Washington State. You're the second overall selection, big draft that year in 1998. You and Peyton Manning kind of going at it. Just, you know, when you look back now and you're able to put it in perspective, just everything that was going on, you know, with people probably pulling you in so many different directions, and there's workouts, and certainly you're going to try to achieve a goal. And just tell us what was going on in your mind and how it unfolded for you.
Well, for me, it was important that I was going to be drafted high. So in my mind, leaving college early meant that I was special, I was better, I was almost like you carrying that chip on your shoulder, so you wanted to prepare the best you could to perform. And competing was all I was always good at. The other stuff,
that was get to the meal, that's Pat Kerwin, we'll be back.
Small town in Montana, the media.